Discipline is a way of expression. Say you want to express your feelings in stone. Now stone doesn't give way very easily. It's tough stuff. So you have to learn the skill or the discipline of the sculptor in order to express yourself in stone. So in every other way, whatever you do, you require a skill. And it's enormously important, especially for American people, to understand that there is absolutely no possibility of having any pleasure in life at all without skill. Money doesn't buy pleasure. Ever. Unpleasant task to learn a skill if the teacher in the first place gets you fascinated with it.